faceoff. It is Debrusk. And the first goal of the game at 1:02, just after some sparkling saves had been shown from Frederik Andersen. A ripper of a shot by Debrusk.
And we talk about the importance of these faceoffs, but in the offensive zone, when you can get one and win it fairly cleanly like this, that's a pretty good opportunity for Debrusk, and it gets squeaks by Andersen right off the draw. He makes the move across, looks like it might have been deflected just slightly, goes underneath his arm.